phone book?
Not now, Stanley. Without my scientific genius, the town is doomed. Let's see now. When exactly did the temperature start to go up?
Our topic tonight is the rising temperatures in South Park. Let's go to the phones. Caller, you're on the air.
Yeah, Jesus, after you got crucified, how long did it take you to die and resurrect?
Stan?
That's not the topic tonight. The topic is global warming.
Oh.
Do you have an opinion on global warming?
It sucks ass.
Okay, thank you, caller. Well, let's go to our first guest, Dr. Alphonse Mephisto. Thanks for coming. You claim to know the cause of global warming in South Park.
I most certainly do. The cause of global warming is Randy Marsh. It was Marsh's theory on spontaneous combustion that told everyone to fart all they want. Now all the methane from all those farts has ripped a hole in our ozone layer. We are all doomed to die.
Oh, crap.
We want answers!
You killed us all!
Someone's gotta pay!
Boy, they're really pissed.
Well, they're right. We should have known that all that methane could adversely affect the atmosphere.
Well, let's go talk to them. Stick by me.
Hey!
You've killed us all!
Throw that Nobel Prize up your ass!
Oh my God, what's going on?
Now we either hold in our farts and spontaneously combust, or we let our farts out and kill our entire planet. Well, I, for one, am not farting anymore! I'll try to find a solution.
We don't want your solutions, phony!
Give me that!
Yeah!
Damn you, Marsh! Get out of town!
You fraud! Oh!
Mr. Garrison, help me! I do not know you, sir.
Oh!
Up yours! Yeah, take that! Dude, that's my dad! Oh, yeah, sorry.